Hello students, today I am going to discuss a very commonly used term, overhead expenditure. Overhead expenditure is the indirect expenditure incurred in an organization. As we know, there are some direct expenditure and there are some indirect expenditure. So direct expenditure are the labor, material, which are directly related with the production process. So beside this direct expenditure, there are some indirect expenditure also which are incurred in an organization. So we must know what are the expenditure. And these indirect expenditure are commonly known as overhead expenditure. Again, the overhead expenditure or the indirect expenditure may be, there may be a factory overhead also, there may be office overhead also, and there may be selling overheads. So what is factory overheads is that is all the indirect expenditure related with the factory, like the rent paid to the factory, then salary paid to the watchman, timekeeper. So these are the some expenditure relating to the factory, but they are not directly related with productions, but they are incurred. So these are the indirect expenditure. Then there are office expenditure, paying salary to the manager, then paying rent or office rent, etc. So these are then selling and distribution expenditure, salary paid to the salesman, and different distribution expenditures are comes under this selling and distribution expenditure. So indirect expenditures are not directly related with the production process, but they are incurred in an organization. So it must be calculated and it must be taken into the production cost. Otherwise, the production cost will not show the actual picture, or we cannot ascertain the price of the product. So for that, it must, that is the organization must follow some process. So what are the process? First we have to know. So if it is a manufacturing process, there are two centers, cost centers, where the costs are incurred. One is service center and another one is production center. So as I have mentioned cost center, so we must know what is cost center. Cost center are the source or place where the actually costs are incurred. So these are the places where, or these are the departments, rather we can say it will be easy, that is, these are the department where actually costs are incurred. So in case of manufacturing process, there are two. One is production center and another one is service center. So production center, as we know, it is related with the production process. Any overhead expenditure relating to the production cost is overhead expenditure relating to the production center comes to the production center, and another one is service center. So what are they? Service centers are that centers who facilitate the production process, like it is the inspection department, maintenance department, repairing department, research and development department. So these are the service departments which facilitate the production process, but these are incurred and these are the indirect expenditure. So first, the organization will collect all the indirect expenditures. First, they will collect all the indirect expenditures, and then after that, they will allocate these indirect expenditures to the respective cost center. So all the overheads or the indirect expenditures are first collected, then these are allocated or distributed to the respective cost center. And this is known as allocation or apportionment of the overhead expenditure. So this first step is known as primary distribution of overhead expenditure or apportionment of the overhead expenditure to the respective cost center. So in first step, it is distributed to the service center and the production center. So irrespective of whether it is incurred in service center or whether it is incurred in production center, these are distributed both the service center and to the production center. So this is the first step. Then in the next step, all the overhead expenditure related with the service center will be again redistributed to the production center, and this process is known as reapportionment. So again, all the costs that are taken into the service center will be redistributed to the production center. Now the production center have all the overhead expenditures, whether it is related to the service center or whether it is the production center. So all the overhead expenditures are now in the production center. So what is the aim behind the overhead expenditure calculation? Is to get the actual production cost. So how this will be get? That is, all the costs that are now in the production center will be taken out or will be absorbed in the production cost, and this is known as absorption or recovery. So all the overhead expense, now the company or the organization is in a stage that they can take out all the production costs both from the service center or from the production center indirect cost. Then they will take it into the production cost and they will ascertain the actual production cost, and they can determine the product price, or they can come to know about the actual production cost incurred in the organization. So what we have learned? One, we have learned about overhead expenditure. These are the indirect expenditure. Then we have come to know apportionment. It is that primary distribution or allotment of the overhead expenditure to the different centers. Next, reapportionment, that after primary distribution, the overhead expenditure of the service center will be reapportioned or redistributed to the production center, and from this production center costs are absorbed to the production cost, and in this way the actual cost of production is calculated. Thank you.